So if I do to the least of my brothers, that you do
to me.
Yes.
Very good. Welcome. Now our children, when they went back to school, they could sing, but
they
are born. So our So, but at the end of the month, it's finished. The cabbage. The cabbage we cut.
Okay.
We cut, and then it's for soup. So we put either soup, this one for soup, and then we put the powder soup and rice or macaroni, and then we give to the people. Okay, so shall we? Nice. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so, yeah. The milk, the cabbage, the potatoes. Very good. Very good. The mama like kitchen. This is
rice.
This is the meat. So other pots are there. So these are the plates. When we come, we dish, then they eat there.
And each is the name. There's a name, it's marked.
No, it's only Sister Leonikia Center. It's only Sister Leonikia Center, the one which is here. So we dish everyone, they go and eat. Okay? Come and do the picture. I didn't come. On Monday, they eat porridge and milk. So the maize meal is already there. So what they need to take from here is only sugar. Because in the milk, you put sugar.
And porridge?
Porridge, nothing, just normal porridge. And the porridge is that from the sack of maize meal there. And then on Tuesday, they eat meat and rice, or meat with macaroni. So now there is rice there, there is macaroni there also. So meat is in the fridge there. And then on Wednesday, they eat again either pumpkin, together with, we put this pumpkin together with sugar, or they have porridge and milk again. And then on Thursday, they have fat cakes. So that's why you see this, this is for fat cakes. Every day, we prepare this. This is the soup. This is the soup which goes to the cabbage also. In the cabbage, you put this one, or in the meat, you put this one also. The soup. And this is now this one. It's not enough for one day. It's not enough because there are two pots, there are four pots for this to need food.
Mm.
So if I
Yalo, Gandhi.
Yalo.